A lightsaber is a beam of contained plasma. In the Star Wars universe, it is contained using the Force. In actual physics labs, we contain plasmas using large electromagnetic fields, and nobody has been able to contain a plasma in a small beam like a lightsaber, but, you know, maybe someday we'd be able to. When two lightsabers collide, they make a very distinctive sound, and that is from the sound of the Force fields themselves running into each other. Plasmas themselves would pass right through each other and would not make a very interesting lightsaber battle. In the Star Wars universe, many Jedi and other people have lost a limb during a lightsaber battle. There is zero blood. It is a very clean cut. It would definitely shear off the limb very, very cleanly. This is actually biologically quite healthy because plasmas are very high temperature. And so when a plasma beam cuts off a limb, it will immediately cauterize the wound, preventing excessive bleeding, and really will be quite a sterile environment.